a giant Pacific octopus. It is a male. He's full grown, so he's probably about 4 years old. I've had him since July. He came from Vancouver. The water is outside British Columbia. This water is really cold. They stay in captivity better in colder water, so it's 49 or 50 degrees. He's being very friendly. He's crawling out of the water a little bit, checking out what's going on. He's in morning warm. Oh, he wants me to come in. Sometimes I get well. Oh my God, that's bad.
Wow.
Here's a really good color right here. They have chromatophores and all in their epidermis, and allows them to change color and texture to match their background environment or show a change in mood. It's a really important defense mechanism.